If you use more than one input language on your PC, you probably noticed a slight current layout indication delay in Windows Tray language bar icon. If it annoys you, the first thing you have to do is make sure it is a real delay in language switch and not just an indication problem. So open up Command Prompt and try typing and switching language really fast to see if there is a delay. Most probably, you will see no lag in input language switch, but current language icon will change after a certain pause. This means you have no problem with international keyboard switch time. If you do experience lag in certain applications, like when you type a comment on a YouTube video, the language switch delay is most probably caused by your browser built-in spell checker. So disable it if you want better language switch response time. However, if you do experience switch lag even in the command prompt, that can be really frustrating, especially when you have to use several languages in the same piece of text. You seem to have switched and start to type in another language, but because of this fucking lag, the first letters of the word appear in another language. Frustrating. There is a few ways to address this issue. The first one is to disable auto-adjust option by right-clicking the Windows language bar. For some reason, this resolves language switch lag for many users. If it doesn't work for you, consider lowering Windows register value for delay before acceptance from default 1000 to 200 or even 50. After reboot, the delay should be gone. If it's not, there is no native Windows options left for you to experiment with, so let's make a surefire step by using a third-party solution. Two most popular third-party keyboard layout switchers are Russian-made Switch It and also Russian-made Punta Switcher. Switch It's sole function is to switch between keyboard layouts with a hotkey combo, while Punta Switcher is most famous for its autocorrect option. For example, when you start typing in the wrong language, Punta Switcher automatically detects correct layout, switches to it, and changes all the gibberish you were fast enough to already type into the correct letters. You don't have to enable this feature though, and you may just use Punta Switcher as a blazing fast keyboard language switcher for Windows. Unfortunately, none of the mentioned utilities received the Windows 8 update yet. But judging by the amount of complaints from Windows 8 users, it still has this delayed input language change problem, so the updates are soon to follow.